Sauropods were a family of dinosaurs that were really big and had really long necks. Mamenchisaurus had one of the longest necks of them all. Because Mamenchisaurus's neck was so long, they were able to reach the top of really tall trees to eat foliage like leaves and flowering plants. Their necks could grow to be as long as 46 feet. That's like having a neck that is as tall as a four-story building. Dinosaurs, just like humans, needed blood to circulate through their bodies in order to stay alive. Blood provides oxygen and nutrients to the body that are really important. For blood to circulate through your body, you need something to move the blood to every part of your body. So what makes blood move around the body in animals? That's right, a heart. Hearts work by contracting and expanding to bring blood into the heart and then circulate it through the entire body. Hearts work in very similar ways to pumps that we see in other places. A pump is a mechanical device that moves a fluid from one place to the other. A fluid is any substance that can take on the shape of the container that contains it. Fluids can be water, oil, even air, or in this case, blood. Pumps move fluids from one location to the other using a mechanical action. There are many different kinds of pumps, but they all work in similar ways. Pumps usually use the concept of action and reaction. Because the pump is sealed, whatever force you apply to the pump gets transferred to whatever fluid you are trying to move. Since fluids are so hard to contain, we use pumps and pipes to enable the fluid to travel over a large distance. Here's an example of a hand water pump. When you push the handle of a water pump down, the handle pushes air down into the well. Because the pump is airtight, only a small amount of air can fit in. So if you keep pushing down on the handle, it will push water in the opposite direction of the air, up. The action is pumping air down the pipe, and the reaction is the water coming up the pipe. For Mamenchisaurus to be able to circulate blood from its heart all the way up its long neck to its head and all the way down from its heart to the tip of its tail, its heart had to be really, really strong. Explore these concepts and try building your own water pump on the Curiosity Machine.